8:30 departure. We are now ready to begin boarding.
On a Friday.
The world is a disgusting, dangerous place.
And she's teaching me well.
In San Francisco, you've got that bridge, that famous bridge. It's so amazing and great. You know the one, the Oakland Bay Bridge.
I just got a delivery from the Marriott. I thought they had the wrong room. I was like, this is not for me, but it was wine, cheese, and crackers, and a note that says they want to make sure I was fueled up before the big show. Oh my God, the Marriott. This is, I'm shook. That's the nicest thing that's ever happened to me. We're about to go on. It's very quiet and
dreading shaking people's hands.
Oh yeah, the corona. I said I had a corona I brought up and I said, I'll give you a corona, but not the virus.
Hey-o!
On the fly. On the fly.
There you go.
Several song-filled hours later.
What's up, Doc?
Selling posters.
Selling posters.
So many people rush into the posters.
We want to change posters. And we want to sign. And
stop it.
We want everything.
We need it
everything.
Now.
Oh my gosh.
The next day,
I am exploring San Francisco just a little bit because I slept until 2 in the morning. I mean, in the afternoon, excuse me. I just got a massage. Now I'm gonna get an avocado roll at a sushi restaurant. I'm very excited.
Two hours later.
It's a pretty background. Looks like I'm at the aquarium, but I'm just at the Marriott. I'm headed to night 2 of shows at Cobb's Comedy Club.
Try it out, you guys. Try it, please. Help yourself.
I will. I'm going to.
Trying the pizza fries.
Let's see. I think it's going to be outstanding. This is.
Wow. They're good. I've had them without
the pepperoni. Oh, so good.
I am backstage. We are about to go on. I am doing some jumping jacks. I'm getting pumped up. This is the part where I get really nervous. Okay, I think they can see me in the audience.
Yo, Quinn! I know you've been waiting for this one. What's up? What's up?
At the club, except Christina and I, but she doesn't want to be on camera.
I hate it. Isn't this weird? Look how dark it is. This is the glamorous. Oh, yeah.
This is what it looks like after hours. Yeah, oh, the lights are kind of on because he turned them on for us, which was very nice.
The next day,
cannot be too many Seguras. Oh, that's awesome.
Christina met a fan and is giving him a hug. She's the best. And this is our private part of the airport because she's the best.
Those are tauntauns.
Lucas, is that what they're called?
Yeah, he based the tauntaun. This is now a video. It's like the only thing I know about when you get off the Bay Bridge. Those are what the tauntauns are based on. 20 years, and that's what I know.
This is the private jet lounge area.
I'm buying this guy from my show a sweater last night because he, quote, teaches retards. That's what he said during the show. And he liked my sweater. And I wanted to get him one to enjoy it.
Because I work with retards. I love it, and I love that you call them that because you work with them. It's like, you're not making fun of them if you love them. It's different.
Never heard that in my life. So I go, what do you do for a living? And he goes, I teach retards.
So great.
And Christina fell to her knees.
I did.
This is the greatest thing she's ever heard.
Pretty amazing. Snuggie. My binky. You know who else has a binky on top?